Next up, the official teaser for Blonde. Here we go.
Here. Please come. Don't abandon me.
She's coming.
Men grow cold as girls grow old, and we all lose our charms in the end. It's then that those lambs go back to their spouses. Diamonds are a girl's best friend.
She's coming. She's almost here.
Whoa, that was freaky. Ah, oh, wow. Okay, NC-17, they're going like hardcore on that one. Wow, okay. Great actress. It's been in some interesting films and her brief like stardom in the last few years since Knives Out. Ana de Armas, is that how you say it? Anyway, I'm gonna check this out, and I'm not, you know, like a Marilyn Monroe fan, but this looks like the twisted dark side of it, like, you know, how she just transitioned from Norma Jean, whatever her name was, to Marilyn Monroe and just became a totally different person. It's almost like she was schizophrenic, like, is that a thing? Schizophrenia, is that still a thing? Cancel it. Anyway, give me your thoughts on it. It is a teaser. We're not really seeing like the full gist of it. I'm wondering if she's gonna get like, you know, the English accent down and stuff. I've seen her in a lot of stuff with just her native accent, but I'm curious like how authentic she's gonna pull this off. The look is great, like the black and white's awesome. Just those massive crowd shots, the photographers, like everything like that, and just looks stunning. So I'm thinking they're just positioning this one for an Emmy or something. Anyway, yeah, comment below and be sure to like and subscribe. Thanks.
Hello?
Hello, 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 and welcome to Movie
Mania.